clears away. See the light ahead, right ahead. There's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun. All's well. Why do they make me sing that song? The poet who wrote it was certainly wrong. It's bright ahead, go right ahead. I'd rather go home and go right to bed. My feet are wet, my bunions ache, and yet I've got to keep wide awake all night. I wake folks up to tell them things are all right and all's well. What's a rainy day? Never mind that cloud. Behind that cloud you'll find a golden ray. All's well. Laugh your fears away. See the light ahead, right ahead. There's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun. Oh!
Visitors.
Do you know they're signing a wedding contract?
There's a giant on the beach! There's a giant out there!
Your Majesty?
Thank you, Your Majesty. King Little of Lilliput does this fifth day of November give the hand of his daughter, Princess Glory, to Prince David, son of Bombo, King of Blefuscu. Fight in order, fight.
King Bombo.
Just a couple of old dad cupids, I think.
Your Majesty, the wedding tinks are here.
There's a giant on the beach! There's a giant!
Thank you.
exquisite taste. Exquisite.
Roses, freshes, rhododendrons, ranunculus, snapdragons, and daisies. Pretty posies, aren't they?
Beautiful blooms. Beautiful. Gaining a son.
My son, David.
Yes, we like it. That is faithful. The Song of Lilliput. It will be played at the wedding tomorrow.
Of course, of course. Oh, what's that? Faithful? Oh, no, no. Forever, the Song of Lefescu must be played at the wedding.
But, Bombo, faithful is always played at our weddings. It's tradition, sir. And it's very pretty.
Yes, yes, I know. Pleasant little ditty, but hardly appropriate for this great occasion. But forever, there's a song for you. Ha-ha!
Faithful will be played.
Bah, twaddle. Absolute twaddle. It must be forever.
Faithful.
Forever.
Faithful.
Forever. It will be forever, or there will be no wedding.
No wedding, but the cake and the pretty flowers and... Oh, Bombo, you love faithful. I don't know.
Oh, shut up! Take your... Why, this is outrageous! I've never... It's war!
Oh, it's me. Oh, it's me.
I found the mountain, Your Majesty. I found it. It was a man mountain.
War isn't nice.
It was this big. No, it was this big.
People are hurt in wars.
He's as big as... Wait, Your Majesty.
Mambo can't frighten me. No, sir. Speak up. Don't stand there like a nincompoop.
I'm trying to tell you that there's a giant.
When I get my dandruff up, look out. But Glory. Poor little Glory.
Look now, gentlemen, but it's war.
War?
War. Rolls off my back like a duck.
But I'm trying to tell you. I'm telling you, there's a...
What's on your mind?
I say...
Speak up, man.
There's a giant on the beach. There's a giant on the beach.
For heaven's sake, Gabby, button your mouth. Can't you see I have a war on my hands? Be off with you. Shoo.
A war? Do you suppose he could be a spy?
Or... They bother me with passion, touching it. Who's a spy? Who's a spy?
The giant on the beach!
Giant? Giant? Why don't you tell me these things? Do something. Don't stand there. Go, sink the dogs on them. Fetch them to me at once.
Things and stuff like that there. Follow me! almost there.
Us out in the dead of the night.
Yeah.
Chasing wild geese.
Gabby must have been seeing things. Maybe it just got up and flew away.
Yeah, and breathing fire.
Look out, Gabby. Your giant's gonna bite you.
Hey, fellas. Maybe it was me, Thor. Look, I'm a giant.
Quiet.
Thank you. was always played at our weddings.
Your Majesty. I've got the giant.
The giant? Oh, yes, the giant. Well, bring him in, bring him in.
Okay. Your Majesty, I don't think he'd fit in here.
Oh, you don't, huh? So it's not good enough for him, hmm? Well, where is he?
Out there, Your Majesty.
you and me for
us and we
all of us ever.
Understand that not until that giant is removed can our forces taste the sweet fruits of victory. Now then, it is up to you to carry this message to my spies in Lilliput. Be off, and may luck be with you. Get going.
Majesty, I'm sorry the little princess isn't with us.
Yes, too bad. Too much excitement for one day.
life.
That's how I feel when I'm with you. There are night hours in the daylight.
Silly idea, night owls in the daylight.
My heart is saying,
who is the one for us? You! It's what you've done for us.
as big as your shoe.
My, my.
I, hi. Lost her, though, in a furious gale. But I came home on the back of a whale.
But tell me how you caught the whale.
Simply grabbed a hold of his tail.
My, my.
My, my. I climbed a mountain peak so high, I bumped my head against the sky. And there I was. Where was I?
On the island of Alibi.
Hi, hi.
My, my.
Hi, hi. But now my life is very dull. They ought to make me an admiral. Now that's the job that I'd enjoy. I must be going. Ahoy, ahoy.
My, my, my.
You put that ball in there, and then it goes down and around. Pull that thing.
And it comes out here.
Giant!
Wow!
The light! The light! Douse the light!
Anybody in there?
Nobody here but just us.
Chickens!
My, my.
We'll be right back.
Where did he go? Concealing a spy. And in a time of war, too. That makes it worse. Carry on the search, men. Mind you, your father will hear of this.
Say the word, and the giant is a dead duck.
Is a dead duck.
P.S. What do we do with the buddy?
Two hearts and a wedding broken by a melody? Incredible. Wait a minute. I have an idea that might turn this malice to a melody. Sing faithful and forever together as one song.
The giant will be a dead duck.
Ha!
Now we are getting at somewhere.
Dear spies, destroy, crush, obliterate, annihilate! Hear him.
I will attack at dawn.
Affectionately yours, Bonbon.
Bombo's attack. Guards! Guards! Guards!
Thank you.
you done with it?
Where'd you lose it?
Who's got it now?
Gulliver! Gulliver! Wait for me!
Settle this peacefully. Listen! Hold your fire! Hear what I have to say. Order your men to lay down their arms. Must I make you listen?
David, look. Gulliver's thunder machine.
Wait here, Glory.
Little people. Look what you've done. Now go ahead, break your nutshell heads over your songs. But did you have to break Glory's heart, King Little? Because you're thoughtless and selfish? And you, Bombo, oh mighty warrior, what have you won? You were too stubborn to think, too busy quarreling to lend ear to the harmony that might have been yours. Now, in your sorrow and despair, perhaps you'll listen to your songs as they might be sung.
And Lilliput. With eternal gratitude and love in our hearts, we christen thee Gulliver.